गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द एक्सपेरिमेंट हुज एम इज टू फाइंड द रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ गैलेनोमीटर बाय यूजिंग हाफ डिफ्लेक्शन मेथड एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस वी कैन आल्सो फाइंड आउट द फिगर ऑफ मेरिट। नाउ टू परफॉर्म द एक्सपेरिमेंट रिक्वायर द ऑपरेटर्स, दिस इज बैटरी इल्यूमिनेटर, this is galvanometer, this is high resistance box or post office box, this is resistance box, it is also known as shunt box, this is one way key, so to function the battery illuminator it converts AC into DC, AC 220 volt into DC 2 to 12 volt. This is switch off and on, this is positive terminal of this battery, this is negative terminal of this battery and this is galvanometer. The use of this galvanometer to detect the current in the circuit. Now this is resistance box, and this resistance box is from 1 ohm to 100 ohm and it always connected in parallel combination with the galvanometer. This is one way key, here it has two terminals, there is no positive or negative, this is only simple terminals and this is key. When this key is inserted, then circuit will be complete, current flow in the circuit, and when key is open, then circuit will be disconnect, no current will flow in the circuit. And this is high resistance box, so to perform this experiment, first we take out this key, this is 5000 ohms, 2000 ohms, 1000 ohms, 500 ohms and so on, this is up, it is connected up to infinite resistance. Now to connect the circuit, how to connect the circuit to perform this experiment, this is positive terminal of the battery, this is connecting wire, this is copper connecting wire, so one ends of this connecting wire connected to positive terminals of battery and other end of this connecting wire is connected to this red terminals of this galvanometer and the negative terminals of this battery, this is negative terminal, that is black in color, this is connected to the one terminals of high resistance. Now the black terminals of this galvanometer or other terminals of this galvanometer is connected to other second terminals of this high resistance box, this is high resistance box, now this resistance box is known as shunt resistance and this shunt resistance will be connect in parallel with galvanometer, so this shunt resistance, one end of this shunt resistance will be connect here, this is galvanometer, second terminals of this resistance box is connected to the first terminals of the key, this is first terminal of key and second terminal of key will be connect to the this terminal, that is red terminals of galvanometer, this is galvanometer, now your circuit is complete. So to perform this experiment, First we take out some resistance from this high resistance box and we see the deflection in the galvanometer, and the deflection in the galvanometer should be in even number. So see, from here we take out this key. We take out this key first. Here we switch on of this battery illuminator. Now supply is complete. So see, from here we take out 5000 of ohm of resistance from this high resistance box. Now you see the reading, that is 26 division. And when we insert the key of this shunt resistance, which is connected in parallel of this galvanometer, so this deflection should becomes zero. Now you see the zero, it becomes in zero, on zero. Clear? And we take out 100 ohms. In the initial we got the deflection 26 division. When we take out the 100 ohms of this resistance from this shunt, so it should becomes 13 divisions. Now you see the 13 divisions are showing here, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Clear? Any doubts? Now, how to make the observation table? This is observation table. To find the resistance of galvanometer, this is serial number, this is high resistance box in ohm, this is high resistance box, this is deflection in the galvanometer, this is deflection in the galvanometer, required shunt resistance from here, half deflection, that is 1/2 of initial deflection. Now next column, to calculate the resistance of galvanometer, we are using here the formula G equal to Rs upon R minus N. Yes, sorry, G equal to Rs upon R minus N. When we will calculate the value of galvanometer or resistance of galvanometer with the help of this, we will make the another observation table for figure of merit. This is serial number 1 and 2. This is resistance R from the resistance box, this resistance box which is given here. Now deflection in galvanometer, it is also given in the first column, deflection in galvanometer. Now to calculate the figure of merit, K equal to capital E upon R plus G into theta. Capital E with the EMF of this battery. At present time the EMF of this battery, this is 2 volt. And we can change the EMF of this battery, maybe it may be 4 volt, 6 volt, 8 volt, 10 volt, 12 volt, but here we are taking at present time, that is 2 volt. R, capital R be the resistance from the high resistance, capital G be the galvanometer resistance, already we calculated this value, theta will be the deflection produced in the galvanometer. Now start the reading, switch on, switch is on. Now we take out 5000 ohms, this key should be opened. We take out from here 5000 ohms from here. Now you see the deflection in the galvanometer, so it is showing 26 division, it is showing 26 division, so this is 26 division, sorry, resistance, the resistance of resistance taken from the this high resistance box 5000. Now the deflection in the galvanometer, it is showing 26 division, and we have to perform the half deflection method. So first we insert this key. When we insert this key, it becomes at zero. Now this deflection it becomes at zero, and when we take out the resistance from this shunt box, so the deflection should becomes half of initial. In the initial we got 26 division, and when we take the resistance from this shunt box, so this resistance becomes 13 divisions. So here we take out the 100 ohms of resistance from the shunt resistance, or shunt this resistance box. Now the deflection of the galvanometer becomes 13. So this is 13. This is 100 ohm. This and theta by 2 means 26 by 2. This is 13. Now we calculate the value of G here. R is RS upon R minus N. Yes. So with the help of this formula, we can calculate the value of G. We can calculate the value of G. So the value of R here, the value of R, this is 5000 ohm, 5000 ohm into S is 100 upon 5000 minus 100 into RS upon R minus N. This is equal to 5 again into 10 power 2, 3, 5, 10 power 5 upon 500 minus 100, 5000 minus 100, this is 4900. So to solve this, this is 5 into 10 power 5 upon 4.9 into 10 power 3. So this is equal to 50 upon 49 into 10 power 5 minus 3, 2. And this is equal to 1.0 something into 10 power 2 ohm. So this is the resistance of galvanometer. Now, to find the figure of merit, we will make another observation table. This is serial number. This is resistance box from high resistance. Resistance from the high resistance box. Deflection in the galvanometer. And to find the figure of merit, K equal to E upon R plus G into theta. So to calculate the figure of merit with the help of this first reading, K equal to E upon R plus G into theta. This into theta, E is 2 volt, here E is 2 volt upon R is 5000 plus G is 1.0 10 power 2, that is 100 into theta is, this is theta is 26 division. So with the help of this, we can calculate the value of K. Okay. Similarly, you can do, or you can take another readings from this setup box or setup. Again, we take out the resistance from this high resistance box. Now the deflection becomes in galvanometer 20. So here 5000 plus 2000, that is 7000. So we note down here the value of high resistance, that is 7000, and deflection produced in galvanometer, it is showing 20 divisions. So this is 20 division, and we have to find out the half of this division, half deflection. So first we insert this key in one way key. Now the deflection should becomes at zero. So you see the deflection in this galvanometer becomes zero. So again we take out some resistance from this resistance box. The deflection should becomes from 20 to 10. So here we take out the resistance from the shunt box. So this is, that is 100 ohm, or this is 50 ohm. So at the 100 ohm it becomes, this is 10 division. And again we can calculate the value of galvanometer. G equal to RS upon R minus S. R is 7000 into S is 100 ohm upon 7000 minus 100 ohm. This is equal to 7 into 10 power 3 to 5 upon 7000 minus this, that is 6900. This is equal to 7 into 10 power 5 upon 6.9 into 10 power 3, So this is equal to 70 upon 69 into 10 power 2. This is equal to 1.0 something into 10 power 2 ohm. So in each case, the resistance of galvanometer 1.01 into 10 power 2, and in the first reading we got also G equal to 1.01 into 10 power 2 ohm. Now with the help of this second reading, we can calculate the figure of merit. Now to find the figure of merit, K equal to E upon R plus G into theta. Here E equal to 2 volt, R equal to 7000 plus G equal to 1.01 into 10 power 2. So here we can write 1.0 into 10 power 2 into theta. This is the full deflection of the galvanometer. It became, that is 20. This is equal to 2 upon 7000 plus 1.0 into 10 power 2. This is 100 into 20. Now 2 upon, this is 7100 into 20. Now calculate this value. This is equal to near about 1.3 10 power minus 4. Okay. Hope you understood the video or topic. Thank you.